Councilmember Matthew Eugene, recognized and acknowledged the efforts of the Haitian and Haitian American community in Stamford, Connecticut, on Saturday, February 18, 2012, during St. Valentine's Day celebration dinner dancing at the Haitian American Community Center. Smith Georges and Carlin Keel presented citations to 10 outstanding individuals on behalf of Councilmember Matthew Eugene. Reverend Father Genroni Philip welcomed the guests and performing artists. The room was packed. It was a huge success.
As stated here, we do have somebody from the Haitian Council down in New York City, Mr. Smith Georges. Come on, you please.
We are presenting citations to these individuals who have done great work in this community, and I'm representing Council Member Matthew Eugene from the New York City Council. And it's a pleasure for me to represent him, and he sends greetings to all of you.
Ok, bien, comme je l'ai dit tout à l'heure, je peux te promettre que il y a un peu de monde dans la communauté qui fait un peu de bon travail. Vous avez tout à fait bon travail. Que ma propre rectification, c'est pas le consulat d'Haïti que je suis sorti. Et nous sommes là, New York City Council, gouvernement américain, consulat d'Haïti, lui-même qui travaille pour le gouvernement Haïti. Alors, Dr. Mathieu Eugène. New York. Yeah, Dr. Mathieu Eugène, c'est un américain lié, Haitian American, qui est le premier Haitian American qui est élu dans New York City Council. C'est un 51 membres qui fait loi pour toute City New York là, pour près de 9 millions de monde. Nous sommes New York, nous avons présenté ici là des citations à 10 personnes à la communauté Boïsia. C'est Carlin Kell tout qui représente et council member Mathieu Eugène tout, qui pourrait présenter ça avec Father Woni, qui va faire ça et Kounia. Bon, et Caroline, tu as le micro.
Alors, m'appelions seul, toutes ces mêmes messages-là, mais alors m'a partagé et première avec nous.
Let me say this in English. I'm sorry for all the English-speaking people here tonight. We are presenting citations to these individuals who have done great work in this community. And I'm representing Council Member Matthew Eugene from the New York City Council. And it's a pleasure for me to represent him, and he sends greetings to all of you. Carlin.
The first citation from the New York City Council member Matthew Eugene will be, let me see, the message is about City Council citation. Whereas a great city is only as great as those persons who give exemplary service to their communities, whether through participation in voluntary programs, through a unique personal achievement in their professional or other endeavors, or simply through a lifetime of good citizenry. And whereas such service, which is truly the lifeblood of the community and the city, so often goes unrecognized and unrewarded. Now, therefore, be it resolved that as duly elected members of the New York City Council, we recognize that in Reverend Father Rooney Philip, we have an outstanding citizen, one which is worthy of the esteem of both community and the great city of New York. Signed by Council Member Matthew Eugene, 40th District, February 18, 2012. Father Rooney. Next one goes to Jocelyn Senobold. Next one, Bernard Toussaint.